welcome to the Happy Days series. In this series of video, we will share with you some of the coolest apps for business I found on the market and I use for my daily job, but also some crazy stuff. We will see together how to manage social media completely on mobile devices, how to present using an app, what are the most useful apps if you're attending a conference or organizing it, and many more. So stay tuned and follow eventprofs.education social media channels to be notified when we share something new. Today, what I want to share with you, it's not really an app itself, but a nice and very useful feature of the LinkedIn mobile app. Being on LinkedIn and not having any connection doesn't make any sense. Building a community of professionals around your business is the main reason why you are on LinkedIn and you have a profile there. And to build a community, you need relationships. This is why during my presentations or courses on marketing and social media, I always recommend to write a personal message when you want to connect with someone on LinkedIn. Specifying where and when you met that specific person, what is the link between the two of you, and or maybe what are the reasons why you want that person to be part of your community. Please stop clicking on names just to have a bigger number of connections. There is no prize to win based on of the number of friends you have on LinkedIn, and please consider that there are so many people like me out there. I can remember faces and the good feelings, but I'm not good matching names, companies and roles. It's quite easy to write a message when asking for a new connection on LinkedIn, if you are on a computer. I'll tell you more about how to look for the right people to connect with in one of the next videos. But what if your mobile device is your favorite way to manage your social media? Is this your case? Sometimes we do this kind of things during our free time or when we are traveling, moving, going to the office or doing things like that. So here we are with the tip of today. Let's open the LinkedIn app and see how to write the message that will be our introduction to the person we want to connect with. Just type the name of the person or the company you are looking for in the search field. Then click on the name of the person and the app will open the personal profile. Now, instead of clicking on the connect button, that seems to be the only option you have, click on the dots you can find on the upper right corner of the page, just beside the search field. Here, you can choose to share the link to this profile via email to someone else, to follow that person without asking to connect, to block or report that profile, and finally, how to personalize our connection message. It's your turn now. You can write there where you met, or go on with the conversation you had in person or on another social media channel like Twitter. You can just say in a kind way that you are in the same industry and being connected might facilitate communication between the two of you. These are just some examples. I'm sure you don't need more, and you know how and what to write. Just please personalize your messages and you'll see the real power of LinkedIn for your business. If you enjoyed watching this video and you think it might be useful to other colleagues and friends, please share it. You will find more on the eventprofs.education portal. Thanks and see you soon.